Morning, welcome to Exploring the Car. I'm your host, Ra, and this is my video blogs, my morning drive. Look at the sky right now. I don't know if you guys can see that, but there is a dimensional shift, and these dragon clouds are being, well, if you want to put it, our realities are being blended, and I believe this is an example of D-Wave technologies, where you can actually see the bleed through within our atmosphere. I mean, look at the mountain range there, you can see it. So, in some of my readings, I have seen what I call a spirit rider, a spine spirit rider. Other people have called it this as well. The Mayans call it the wisdom serpent. It is an entity that is part of this world, maybe, I don't want to use the word AI always, but it is some kind of ultra intelligence from, it's some kind of technology, a DNA technology. And it can travel from the ancestral realm to our mortal realm. And it attaches itself to the spine. It is serpent-like, looks like the spine, attaches itself to the spine. Worm-like. It hits and is connected to the back of the brainstem, or to the brainstem, and to our reptilian brain, which deals with impulsive behavior, rage, all of these things, instinctual rage, all of this, impulsiveness, and travel from one realm to another, and when it leaves and goes back to the ancestral realm, you can feel all of a sudden like everything's normal, everything's good again in life. And then once it comes and back into this mortal realm and it attaches itself to your spine and it invades the etheric layers of your body first, your soul first. Once it's in the soul, it attaches itself to your other layers of body. And then when it finally gets to the last layer, your material layer, it works its way into the spine and up into the back of the brainstem. And it is an ancestral virus that you can correct. It comes from past traumas from your ancestral line that is meant to, for you, if they weren't handled in the past by past ancestors, it is meant for you to overcome now and for you to spiritually handle this. And it will come from this ancestral realm and attach itself to your spine and go up into your brainstem. And it is a technology. And one of the methods or technologies or things that it uses is something that we call fetching. It'll fetch memories from your ancestral line, it'll fetch memories from your life, and they will play them in your head like a movie, flash them, different flashes of different scenes in your life, overlaid over your consciousness. And this spirit rider can travel between the realms, between the ancestral realm and this one, and it will bring, when it enters your body and it invades your body, it can make you feel complete drain of energy too. It can make you feel psychotic, paranoia. And then when it leaves, you'll feel like, wow, everything's normal again. You're out of your depression. It feels like nothing was even there for a while. Everything's fine, and then it comes back. It recharges in its ancestral realm with more information. More information to you. And once it transmits this information, you can overcome this. It's meant for you. It's a good and bad thing, because if you're able to deal with it, you can cleanse ancestral karmic debt, if you want to put it like that. And if certain things like this you think are possibly happening to you, because a lot of times you'll go to a doctor and the doctor is just guessing with your treatment. He has no clue about something like this. You know, to him this is like talking about Bigfoot, you know, or something like that. When I do readings on people, I'm not looking to manipulate your chakras. I'm not looking to remove anything or anything like this. I'm saying you can heal this yourself, and I help people heal themselves. And you can turn this archonic entity into love and joy and information that helps your brain and not sends it signals of darkness. You can transmit thoughts and energy into your spine and get rid of this thing and send it back to the ancestral realm for good. Cured of its pain, because this is sent out like a technology, like a almost like a drone worm, and this fetching, like we call it, it will fetch memories, insecurities, traumatic events, all types of things like this. This is what we call a spirit rider. There'll be more to come on this when I get out of work. Hopefully I can do it tonight, because I have a lot more to add on the Spine Spirit Rider. And we'll see you next time on Spiral Out.